here we are at our pavilion in COP26, really focused on investing in nature. And joining me is Mike Cantlay, who's the chairman of Nature Scot.
Well, look at this place. It's absolutely stacked full. I mean, I knew it was going to be busy, but I can't believe it is as busy as it is. There is such a focus on climate emergency. I think the reality is dawning across the world. You can see here, and certainly across Scotland, of the significance of nature-based solutions. You mentioned one example in terms of forestry, and the scale forestry, which you as an organisation have got to tackle. Take another topic like peatland restoration. We're talking about significantly over 1 million hectares of peatland restoration to be tackled, to be restored. In the last 10 years, we did 25,000. Over 1 million to do. So wherever you look, the challenge is enormous. But we must remember that IUCN estimated that the average country would spend about 30% of its effort in terms of carbon mitigation in nature-based solutions, and we will be doing that certainly and more in Scotland. So this is big time. These are huge challenging issues that we have to face, and we have to be up to the challenge.
Thank you very much for that, Mike, and we look forward to working with Nature Scot to deliver all of these opportunities.
Partnership is the way forward.